And look at the immediate.
Oh! Big knockdown from Michael Chandler! Oh,
big right hand, Dan's hurt.
Oh, oh, it's over!
And the coach goes, I don't like that those right hands are barely missing.
Yep.
And then, boom, there goes the right hand of Murano.
Time if she gets it down to the ground.
She really did not make an attempt to pass.
Oh! Knockdown for Rodriguez. Oh! Hibas nearly out.
She is hurt.
She's hurt bad. That's why Hibas
it's
needs to get
over.
That thing
her Dean hasn't stopped the he fight. Rodriguez believes she has.
Stop the fight. But he touched her.
Whoa, what a circumstance there.
Oh,
looked like he
goodness.
Made contact with the athlete, but he did not.
The fight that he had against Neil Magny. I believe that Neil Magny's just that tough.
Yeah.
You know, and there's no shame in losing to Neil Magny.
Oh! The lead there's one to the stunner!
Hey, you can't one. Miss! You can't miss!
Can't miss with the leech.
You can't miss!
Can't miss with the leech.
He will throw the right hand, the loop and left hook. You can't miss against this guy.
It would serve Alessio well to keep attacking that lead leg. That was a nice knee.
And again, you know, when you get a guy like Alessio Da Quirico.
Oh! Alessio Da Quirico! The time on one hard
body! The high kick!
That was beautiful!
Oh my goodness, the high kick!
Sit up, sit up, sit up.
Oh my
look
goodness!
Look at the relief on Alessio's face. He's got Dushko right where he wants him here.
He's lining him up good, man.
Oh, man!
Again. That was a huge finish for Soriano, and you could see not only the excitement, but the...
She is not like you're not fighting on a massive right. stage and accomplishing lifelong goals.
I can't help but to want to...
Oh, wow! Left
oh,
right.
Left work piles on that left under 30 seconds to get it done for the Jamaican sensation.
That left hand, Dom.
Just like you said, that's the one to watch, DC. Way to watch your film, man.
Jeez Louise, I mean... The timing, he's moving with his legs and his feet. You know, in wrestling, we always say hands and feet move at the same time. Frankie moves everything at the same time. Body's moving, feet's moving.
Oh, my no. goodness! Flying knee!
Fingers
out! Corey Sandhagen with a highlight for the ages!
Wow. That's a title shot right there. That's how you get...
Chess match on the feet as each looks for the big shot. Rodriguez is down and out. Ayman Zahabi returns with a bang and a first round knockout.
Often the first one won't get through, but two and three, they will. They'll find the mark. That was a good one, though.
Herzog's got Herzog.
Look at this.
Puts him away.
That's it. He's
almost. I thought Herzog was leaping in. There he is. Well, with 15 seconds to go in the first round, Castaneda found a home. He put the punches together, and he ends it.
Yeah, rocked him with a good solid. I think it was a left hand that hurt him, and then followed up with a lot of shots.
Do you believe it? Derrick Lewis with a knockout. He's got a dozen, tied for the most in UFC.
Good counterattack from Bautista.
That was nice footwork there to set that up. He stepped around the
outside.
Right up the middle.
Out of nowhere.
Lead uppercut. That looked like a lead uppercut.
Rogan Daniel Cormier, this is a flyweight tilt. Rogerio Bontarin and Kai Kata France towards the tail end of
one.
Oh, the walk-off! Kai Kata France!
Kai Kata France!
Unbelievable.
Oh, he's gonna hit him.
He went back to hit him again.
Oh, no! What's going
what
on?
What is happening?
Ask Gavin Tucker if the Billy Quarantillo fight helped him prepare for Dan Egan. He said he did not expect the recklessness.
Oh! That's it! One and done for 50K!
Holy smokes, Dan Egan! This dude's about to to have a baby in wow. Oh my goodness.
From Martinez, coming up on 2 minutes to go in round two.
Wow. Wow, he did that same combination.
Two in a row.
Same combination. Davy Brand lands it again.
Yes, what? Fingers.
That's it, folks. 15 seconds in, and Semi the Jedi hitting like a truck for the knockout.
You're right. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. That's all we're saying.
Last fight, Jason Witt got a takedown very early. This time,
base swing back.
You kidding me right now?
Wow,
and he's still
and
moving pretty
this?
Well on his feet.
He got drops.
Oh, that's gonna do it. Bruno Silva polishes it off in a big way. Knockout victory for the Brazilian. We showed you the striking numbers in a big third round for Grant Dawson, who has been chasing the takedown. He got it here, and he's made a lot of use out of it.
That's going to do it! In the final seconds, Grant Dawson scores the ground-and-pound knockout.
No way! Wow!
You talk about going into deep water.
Yeah, he's landed three or four solid leg kicks already. And look at the legs.
Chopped him out. Tuivasa wobbles and sends him down.
That's it.
Tuivasa trying to put the finishing touches on this one.
Oh, man, he's trying to hang on here, but that's it.
Surviving. That's going to do it.
Yeah, nice prod to the body with that front kick. Digs the ball of the foot in there.
Oh. Nice right cross from Griffin. Backs up. Saw another one, two.
Wow.
Down he goes. Max Payne inflicting it in the octagon once again. First round knockout for Max Griffin.
And let me tell you, Song Kanan is facing.
O'Malley looks crisp. That front kick up the middle.
Oh, that left hand hurt him bad. He's doing it again.
And again, the hesitation.
Oh! Oh! He gets another highlight for the real Sean O'Malley. Finishes.
He got him right on the tip of the chin.
Wow.
Wow.
Jamie Mullarkey.
Oh, my goodness.
Cash and checks.
Jamie Mullarkey's
big opening.
Oh! Knockdown for Ngannou. Stipe back to his feet. Needs another uppercut. Nice counter right from the Inchester. Knocked down and out. Francis Ngannou can finally call himself the greatest heavyweight in the world.
You go into the fire with Ngannou. You go to sleep. Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
That was nasty.
That's as nasty as it ever gets.
Oh, my goodness.
Stipe is trying to get up.